My husband Professor Targus died, he was a Celtic king. I was his queen, so due to me was half of everything. Roman law gave half to me, so half was what they got. Till their nasty soldiers came and took the blessed lot. Hey mister, I say you got the wrong end of the stick. His answer turned his sister into one angry chick. No man, Roman, or push around this bowman, you won't get a farm with Boudicca. Bowman, yeoman, smash the Roman foeman, or say ya, Boudicca. I built a massive army headed straight for the city. Beat them all with ease, unlike me, it wasn't pretty. Chopped them and hacked, but what made their red blood curl?
Being beaten, but beaten by a girl?
Go.
Whacked him, smacked him, boy, we attacked him, near and far. Ha 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 ha. Flayed him, slayed him, up and down, parade him, Boudicca.
Toughest by far.
Colchester, London, St. Albans, everybody talk about dead Romans.
We marched on up the Roman road that's known as Watling Street. They trapped us in the forest, then thrashed us to our defeat. By now you've guessed I'm not the kind of gal who'll sit and cry. Be sold a slave to Romans, you know I'd rather die. They tried to take me prisoner, so I led the Roman boys on. Instead of giving in to them, I swallowed special poison.
Martyr, smarter, capture a non-starter. This was our last hurrah.
Dismembered, our tribal wife remembered.
Boudicca, superstar. Boudicca,
superstar. Don't diss this miss.
Boudicca, superstar.
Nice.